This 5-minute solution will show you how to set up OBS virtual camera. Follow this easy and step-by-step guide to set up virtual camera. First of all, launch the OBS. And now, create a scene by clicking on this plus icon. And I'm giving scene name virtual camera. Now select the scene. And now we need to create source. So first of all, I'm going to creating a display capture source and selecting my display here. Okay. And now I'll add my camera here, and also I want to capture my camera here. So I'm again clicking on this plus for adding a new source, and here select video capture device. And click on this device drop down and select your camera. Here don't select OBS virtual camera. You have to select the camera you are using right now to capture yourself. Once the camera update, click on OK. And now I'm going to making my webcam a little bit smaller. And now to enable virtual camera, click on start virtual camera. Once it's started, now you can open any app. From the app, you'll be able to use your OBS virtual camera. Let's open Discord app. And now I'm going to my server. And I'm joining a voice channel. And clicking on turn on camera, and here click on this camera drop down, and here you have to select OBS virtual camera. And as you can see, my Discord app is using my OBS virtual camera. This is how we can set up OBS virtual camera. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.